Hello and welcome to Pro Tips on Gecko TV. If you're watching this, you probably have an accessory not starting on your hot tub. So let's see if it's more of a software problem or a hardware problem. The one way to check if it's one or the other is to start up the accessory on your keypad. See if it reacts. See if there's an icon starting on your keypad appearing, blinking or solid that points out that the accessory should be working. If it's actually working and it's appearing on your keypad, it's very likely a hardware problem. So in order to work on that, the first thing I tell you to do is to open up the lid and check if the fuse behind that accessory is good. Could be as simple as a blew up fuse. If it's good though, well, put it back into place and use a multimeter and look up at the output on the board or at the connections on your accessory and see if it's getting voltage or not. If it's not getting voltage, it could be actually a relay problem, unfortunately. Could have a board to replace. If you do have voltage at the output, however, could be as simple as a defective accessory, so a bad pump or bad blower or such. On the other hand, if it does not react on your keypad, what should you do? You should look up at the programming first. These packs here, the Y and X series, have many different configurations in their software. So it's a matter of choosing the right low-level programming to activate the outputs properly. So make sure that you really chose the right low-level programming. If you have a class series product, there are very often jumpers on the board or low-level programming options. So make sure to set them up properly. Also, very important to check on your wiring. Make sure that the accessory is hooked up to the right place. So rely on the wiring diagram inside the lid. And ultimately, if it's all correct, all set properly, and you're sure about your programming and your hookups, and it's still not reacting when you press the key on the keypad, well, it could be as simple as a defective keypad. Reset your breaker, and if the accessory starts when everything is starting up as well, well, could be just that your keypad has a defective button, so a keypad to replace. If you're not too sure what to do next or how to troubleshoot that, give us a call or email us and we'll be pleased to help. And thank you for watching.